curiosity was killing you. What are you curious about now, Drenzi? Scoop-a-doop. Come on, curiosity is killing me now, Drenzi. What are you so curious about? Huh? I don't get that. You haven't asked anything, unless you're talking about somebody else's stream, are you? Who's in TeamSpeak, Cabbage? Are you in TeamSpeak? So, what's Jock doing? I bet he's playing armor. You're in your room talking to Charlie. Who's Charlie? Oh, I know. Yeah, right, Charlie. Hey, yeah, boy. How you doing? That's what Dranzi said, yeah boy. If you don't like the game, just leave the stream, please. There's people here that actually want to watch, see this game, enjoy the game, so if it's not your type of game, leave. I've got to make sure I've got at least 10 square meters in that truck before I stop moving everything out of it. I doubt they've actually filled it. See how much is in that, because it's got to be at least 10 square meters in that truck. We complete this mission, part of the mission. Well, it's 15 in it, so that's more than it. That's enough. But I'm going to fill it up. Come on, fill it up. Pain in the ass having to drive every machine off the site every time you complete a section. So I know I've got to do more excavating, so I have to drive the bloody thing back on again afterwards. I think all this area here has got to be done. I'll get rebar next, I think it is. Who's banned? Yeah, boy, he's banned. We banned him. No one is banned. Can you put, so what, who's, what'd you put banned for then? Oh, trolling. You did say that, Drunzy, yes you did. Right, I need... Right, where's the job? Right, so go to there. Building the trader in the village is closer. But what's that? I didn't even ask for, you know, and I give you mod bin for the simple reason is that you've been supporting me for a long time. You're always rebar 1, 2, 3, 4. So I buy no hollows and they got a hold on it. Well, if the truck get two of them, pick up another two. Damn it. As I said, you support me for a long time. I think you've done it a couple of times as well. You're always in the chat. You're always chatting away and... Pay you one hug. I don't think you get around Drunzy like that. straighten up. There we go. So that's alright, so we're going to strap that, we'll get the other two now. You were doing it, but you had, oh yeah, you've had your card, but you've had to sort your card out, haven't you? Because you had problems with your PS4 pipes, rebar. Steel elements, your plonker, not one, two. So I can get the last one on there then. I don't think I'm going to get the last one on there somehow. Though. Well, I'll be streaming all next week apart from... Well, I'll be streaming every day next week as well. I might not be... I'll only be a short stream on Tuesday, but... I gotta get up early on Tuesday, Monday, sorry, it'll be an early finish on Monday. GW101, thanks for following. Thanks for hosting as well. Why are you asking that now, Drenz? You've got, you've always had problems, haven't you? You're always having problems. What's the matter with the bank? Damn it! That's the wrong friggin' button. Really, I'm shocked. A banker gives a good, gives bad service. Never happens. They're not allowed to do that. No, let me fall out again. We set the frigging cargo now, haven't we? Down, no, come on. Over that way. On the end. That's not going to stay there till I go around the corner, is it? But Yay. Unlock cargo. There we go. Up and over. And the last one. We've got to do some more excavating. Right, excavate the marked area. Okie dokie, right. Right, where's my excavator gone? Oh, there it is. Right, have I got to deliver any more stuff to the thing? I hope I haven't. Active jobs. Yes, I have. Damn it. Where is it? Half pipe truck. Is this the one over here? Yep. Construction site. I could drive a truck down there, couldn't I, really, but... Hey Hoka, how you doing, man? Good to see you here, my friend. Right, let's pack this down here. Give it a try. I was showing it for a couple of days. Well, week, 2 weeks, I don't know, on and off. Give it a try, see how it goes, and I need to find another streaming service. Oh man. You got a drunzy sense of humour. This is me and Team speaking.
Niggers.
Who the hell is Tom Cray?
Fucking niggers. Nigger.
A lot of people like that. Comes in and wants me to ban him. Well, he's got his wishes and he's been banned. He'll probably come back again now, but... Ban him or what? From I've already banned him from TeamSpeak. It's the guy who comes in and starts wanting me to ban him. Well, I've given it a try, see how it goes, Hoka. It's relatively new, as far as I know. You haven't got a very big selection of gate streamers on here that are streaming, you know, popular games that are on Twitch. Like Armour and stuff like that. I never got that many trolls on Twitch though, to be honest. I had one or two, but not that many. Stop glitching out, come on. Yeah, there's still time. As I said, it's not popular at the moment, is it? So They'll soon move over. Hopefully won't get that many, but come on, stop glitching out. It's things like Minecraft and things they got on this site at the moment, Hoka. That seems to be the main thing at the moment, is Minecraft and things they got. Let's get this truck out of the hole. I want to answer you. It's not like Nightbot where you can program it to answer you questions and things like that. I haven't found anything to configure the bot at the moment. Right, okay, so we need to jump back into the flatbed with Crane. Materials trader. We need three bags of cement. Right, three bags of cement, three concrete bags, and three bags of wall primer. So we need building materials, three concrete bags. Three of them. There we go. swimming pool for their sports centre. Shouldn't take too much longer now, I think. I took our 7-story building, took a while. It wasn't that bad. I've done worse jobs than that. But I skip a lot of it by teleporting the machines around rather than driving them there. And when I do the videos for YouTube, I normally drive them there, but skip little bits out and okay, Drenzy, see you in a minute. Right, unlock that lot. Right, but I've got to deliver that stuff to the bloody thing again, haven't I? Yep. Alright, so it's only two lots of excavations now. And then... Right. Right, then let's jump into the truck. Where is it? 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 Is it this one? Yes. Oh, that was a mistake. I thought I would have driven straight off here without any problems, but no. Drive around at this then. I know, Drunt, I know. I had to try it. Should be close enough. It's glitching out again. Stop it. Get off. For some reason, the bloody truck decided to try and eat my bloody excavator bucket. I said they've worked out most of the kinks of the game, but there's still a few in there, but... It can do, yeah. It can be annoying sometimes as well, though.